YouTube family, how are you? I am here. I know it has been a while, sorry, but in my last video I explained to you guys that I was moving, and I did move. I am now in Ohio. So I used to live in New York City. If you're new here, I lived in New York City most of my adult life, and then we decided to sell our home, and now I am in Toledo, Ohio. We are basically completely moved in. We moved on August 9th was when we moved into our new home. Absolutely love the home, absolutely love it. Ohio is definitely different from New York, obviously, but we love it. Love the slower pace of life, love the I don't know, this like stress-free kind of living. So extremely happy here. Took us a while to get the house together. We're still getting the house together. There's still some things that we are like unpacking and putting together, but for the most part, it's together. So I just wanted to come in and say, hey, I am here. I really appreciate those of you that have reached out to me, wondering where I've been. I'm here. The vlogs will start momentarily. I will be making time for vlogging now. I think I was just so caught up with unpacking and getting the house together, especially moving across states. But a part of me regrets not showing the process, because I could have really turned on the camera and vlogged the process of moving and decorating the home and setting it up, because I really, really enjoy setting up the house. It's not 100% there yet. Like, we have projects that we're in the middle of working on right now. Just decor-wise, not for like the structure of the home, just decor-wise. Just to show you guys, this is an idea of something I was talking about when I was saying that we're still doing cosmetic renovations to the house. So this was our fireplace. We're in the process right now of putting up this wallpaper. First, it was a different color. We painted it white down here. It was like a cream. No, actually it was like an orangish brown color down there. If I have a picture to show you, I'll show you guys what it looked like before. But we painted that white, and now we are putting up this wallpaper. I know it looks crazy now. I know there's a gap there, but my husband says he has it all figured out. I don't understand it myself. I don't understand what he's doing, but he said not to worry. He got this. So when it's all done, I hope it looks better. I mean, it is going to look better. We have another roll to put down, and he's going to put it on top of there, and it's going to overlap. I don't know, but he says he got this. So hopefully he does. And it's like a stone pattern, but it's colored stones. And this is like the pop of color in our living room, because the rest of the walls are like a cream white color. Well, the roof is white, ceiling is white, and the rest of it is like a cream vanilla color. And this is the pop in our living room. But this is the mess that we're living through right now. Boxes and mess on the floor. So this, it's projects like these that are keeping me away from vlogging and showing you guys. This is my new studio. It's set up to run as a studio, set up perfectly fine. The Etsy shop is back open, so you can definitely check the link below if you want to order something. People have been ordering, so I'm excited and I'm thankful for that, because even though I was closed for a while, once I did reopen the shop, I started getting orders again, and I really do appreciate that. Especially now that Kwanzaa is coming around, my Kwanzaa stickers are being ordered, and my Sankofa bird sticker is another popular one. So I'm very thankful for that. But I do want to add more of my personal touch. Well, sounds weird to say, because this entire office is my personal touch, but more into the decor of this office, because I just set it up with the things that it needs to run. But as far as I'm looking around, like paint and stuff like that, mostly just paint is what I want to add my personal touch to this office. So that is it. I don't have an update for right now. If you guys do want to see the vlogs of how the house is coming together, let me know. But I think predominantly I'm going to stick to my office area. I'll give you guys a quick mini tour of the office if you'd like to see. It's
is quite a long space. I love it because directly in front of me are windows all around. You can see there's one window here and there's windows all around me, and it shows me the entire backyard of my home where I just look outside and see all the trees. There's a little bunny that comes. I see there's a bunny that hops out into the backyard sometimes, chipmunks and stuff. But yeah, let me pan around and give you guys a quick unofficial tour in a way. You will see boxes and stuff because I'm transitioning. I am, you know, you will see boxes and stuff.
So this side is my working desk that I work with my computer and my iPad. Cricut is over there as well as my printer papers and my printer. As you guys can see, this is a brand new Cricut. I just got it, I think, yesterday. And what happened was my original Cricut, which is pink, my favorite color, is right over there. But it stopped working a few days ago, where every time I would hit the power button, I'll try to cut something, the Cricut would act up. The power button would just keep blinking red. And I watched all these YouTube videos to fix it, but nothing. And then I called the company, and after them having me try multiple things, eventually they said, you know what, it's just not going to work again. So they're gonna send me a replacement one. But they could only send me what they have in stock. And fortunately, they did not have the pink in stock, and I'm very upset about that because I want my pink. Pink is like it for me. They only had the mint in stock, and it's like I said, there are worse things in life. I'm thankful that I was able to get a replacement because they could have said no, but I'd much rather the pink. So I have to set that up, and I also want to paint this stand right here. But this is an unofficial tour. This is the corner where I do most of my computer work. We have plants and books, and bookshelf, windows around, windows to the backyard, the door to one of the doors to the backyard, and that's the other end of the office. Over there's my packing station, extra supplies and things. This is the door to the rest of my home, like the rest of my house, the living room and stuff. This is the other end of the office. So like I said again, my desk is there. And then from this angle, we have this, my art cart. It's this side. I just have plants for now. It has another shelf right here with some plants and a few things. And more plants, more storage. My shipping cart for when I have to ship out orders. This has everything I need to ship out orders. Everything to ship out orders is right there. And windows again to the backyard. All the products. And this is my packing station where I pack orders and get them out. And I have new products coming out. Oh, this is not new. This is my son's arts and crafts. I have new products coming out, new washi tapes that I have to put on the Etsy shop soon. And through this door right here, right over there, that is my beauty room. So that, I believe it was originally considered a sunroom to the home. And I'm going to turn that into my, well, it currently is my beauty room where I get ready, has my makeup, has all my clothes, my closet. I have a day bed in there for when I get tired. And this is just a sneak peek because it's a mess. It is my beauty room, and it has windows all around as well. That's why it's so bright. And it has my clothes for this season. And yeah, that is that.
So that's the office. I do have to clean it up and organize it a little bit more. But that's it. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys are excited for future vlogs from me in here. So much going on. So much to do. And I'm so excited to share with you guys. Right now, I do need to set up my Cricut today, the new Cricut, and see how that's going. And print out some stickers because I do have orders to fulfill. Well, no, that's a lie. I send those orders out Yes, but I do need to print more just to make sure it's working properly before I get more orders. But I'm so happy to be back, you guys. I'm so happy to be back. Thank you so much for sticking around so long. To everyone that is watching this video, I really appreciate it. Thank you.
You guys, the new machine worked. It worked really, really good. So this is my new Sankofa bird sticker. Not new, I'm sorry. This is my Sankofa bird sticker that is quite popular in my shop. This sticker sells a lot, and when people order, they order multiples, like 5, 6, 7, 8 of them. But I am happy, so happy. So we're back in business. This sticker, and also this sticker right here that says vaccinated but still introverted, another popular sticker on the shop. This one, it gets ordered in multiples as well.